right, now, ready to pack the big bucks? There it is, up there, over $100,000. As you know by now, there's trips to Mexico, there's Tokyo, London, all kinds of wonderful goodies. You want to avoid the whammy, however, because he wants to go to all those places as well. And Leela, you're going to play last, because you earned
right.
it. And Danny, you'll play first, because you earned it. Are you ready?
Right.
Six spins?
Yes.
Let's
yes.
get some bucks.
I'm ready. Come on, here we go. Big bucks. I want big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Mexico City.
Hey.
Danny, that's valued at $1,524. You're up to $1,874. Second place, five spins.
Come on. I know Brittany wants a boat. Come on. What do you say now? Stop.
Stop at $1,400. $3,274, first place, four spins.
Here we go. Come on now, big bucks. We want those big bucks, no whammies. Brittany hates whammies. Stop!
Stop at Tokyo. There's a trip worth $2,900, Danny. $6,174, three spins. First place by about $2,800.
I'm pressing my luck here.
Go.
I'm gonna go for it. Come on now. What do you say? My father-in-law wants a boat. What do you say? Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $500. Right. $66.74. Two spins. What are you going to do, Danny? About, let's see, $4,300.
I'm going to test my luck
here.
Here we go.
All right,
I got
Danny.
Stuck. Here we go. No whammies. Brittany hates whammies. What do you say now? Stop.
Stop at a home bar,
all right.
Danny.
All right.
That has a value of $29.95. That's $9,669. One spin left. You have $7,300 more than Leela.
I'm going to pass it.
Pass it. It goes to Leela. Don't take it yet, Leela, because you're going to deal with Big Bad Bob in seven spins. Here we go, Bob.
Come on, baby. Come on. One time. Big dollars. Ready? Stop.
Stop at $5,000. That's big dollars. And that's second place, seven spins. Here we go, Bob.
Come on. One more time. Be with me now. Come on, sweet sunshine. Stop!
Stop at 700 and a spin. 61.50. Still seven spins, Bob. Second place. $3,500 separate you and Danny. Here we go.
Press it. Come on now. No traps. Come on now. Be with me, board. Stop!
Stop! $61.50 gone. More importantly, you have three whammies now. One more whammy, and you'll be out of the game. Six spins, however. What's your pleasure?
Press.
Let's go. Get some bucks.
Need that corner. I need that. Lose a whammy. You gotta lose a whammy. Lose a whammy. Stop!
Stop at Puerto Vallarta, Bob. That trip's worth $1,207. Third place, five spins. Still have those three whammies. We're going again.
Come on. Let's lose a whammy. Come on, lose a whammy. Come on. Stop!
Stop!
Hasta luego! Arrivederci! Bon voyage! Goodbye!
All right, Bob, you're intense, but you're a good sport. Now we go to Leela with 23.50 and one spin.
We're gonna do it.
Leela and Danny.
Okay. No whammies. Okay, it's now up to Leela. Let's do it.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin, 33.50. Now you have four spins. You can press your luck or pass. You're in second place.
$6,300
separate you and Danny.
Okay, I want a trip. Let's go, please. Vacation time. Okay, stop.
Stop.
Give me everything you got. I'll knock it out of the park.
Woo-hoo! You know, these last 3 days or so have been unmerciful. We've got four, five, six whammies up here. Three spins left. Leela, what are you going to do?
Let's go.
All right, we're going to do it.
We need some big bucks now. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. You're back in the money.
Okay.
Three spins.
We're going.
Got some catching up to do, Leela.
Okay, let's go. Okay, Alison, I need your luck. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at a Mexican cruise.
Whoa.
That's a nice trip.
That
one's worth $2,190, Leela.
Okay, let's
Second
go.
Second place.
We're
you
going.
Have about...
Come on.
$6,800 to go to catch up to Danny.
I'm gonna do it.
Okay, two spins.
Big bucks. Okay, come on, let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Oh. Whammy. Leela, you want to talk for a bit? Let me tell you what's happening.
Okay.
You have two Emmys, no dollars, one spin. You can elect to go. If you do, you have to get something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game. Mm-hmm. You can elect, however, to pass to Danny. If he whammies, then the both of you will come back. So?
Danny, I'm sorry. I have to pass.
Leela is passing it to Danny.
We're going to do it. We're going to do it.
It's Danny versus Leela. Big spin.
Brittany hates
wins. The whammy is Danny with the whammy for both of them. Danny can't
come
lose.
Come on now. What do you say? What do you say? Stop.
Stop at $500. And Danny, you did it. You did it today with $10,169. We'll come back and talk to you right after these words. $10,169, and now, Danny, you're going to hear the molesting stones of the illustrious one, Rod Roddy. He tells you about what you've won. Rod Boy!
Thank you, Peter. Danny, you have won a 21-table bar combination. Oh. Entertain your guests in a professional manner with a 21-table bar combination. Comes with brass rail, level edge glass top, and roll-out back bar for name of the game. Danny, you have won a trip to Mexico City. We'll fly you and your jet round trip coach from Los Angeles to Mexico City for a 6-night stay, modified American plan at the Maria Isabel Sheraton. Near great attractions, this elegant hotel offers luxurious rooms and fine dining. Enjoy the nightlife and the excitement of Mexico from the Maria Isabel Sheraton. Danny, you have won a Japanese holiday. We'll fly you and your guest round trip coach from Los Angeles to Tokyo, Japan for a 6-night stay for two at the lovely 40-story Akasaka Prince Hotel, one of Tokyo's newest, finest hotels, offering deluxe accommodations and superb service. The Akasaka Prince Hotel, a Western affiliate. Those prizes totaling $7,419, combined with the $2,750 in cash you've won today and the $9,407 in cash and prizes you've won previously, gives you a grand total of $19,576. Congratulations!
Well done, Danny. $19,576. One more win. You got the hat trick.
Right, that's
That'll
right.
That'll be your third win. All right, as in hockey. Now, I got to ask you, who's Brittany?
Brittany's my daughter.
How old?
She's 4 months old.
Oh, great. She's brought you a lot of good luck.
Yes, she has.
And you get to come back and do it again.
All right.
Congratulations.
All right.
Leela and Bob, you're leaving us with some nice prizes and a lot of whammies, so you don't go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. And I have a little goodie here from Trent Evans of Fort Worth, Texas. And she writes in, whammy, whammy, if you're there, I think that you should be prepared. For if you hear someone in the night, for you it could be a very sad plight. Because whammy, just between you and me, it could be someone from NBC. Are they still on the air? Do they broadcast? I don't know. In any event, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
More questions.
What band did Paul McCartney form after the Beatles broke up?
More answers.
B, Garth Brooks.
D, Baboon.
A, Lawyer.
More contestants. More winners. More Regis.
Is that your final answer?
GSN gives you more millions on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire with Regis Philbin. Every night at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, only on Game Show Network.
Let's play.
What is going on?
Marty!
Yes, Mr. Woolery?
You changed the lights, you changed the lingo board.
Orders from upstairs.
But why? People love this show.
You know, Marty, this is the dumbest idea I have ever seen.
Oh, this is your new co-host?
Hello, Chuck.
Change is good.
All new episodes of Lingo, Monday through Saturday at 9 p.m. Eastern and Pacific, only on GSN.
Thank you.